you take a man who is willing to do anything for his son, and you take away his son, there is no limit to what that man will do to get revenge.
If you told me 3 years ago I'd be in a 2-year-long relationship by the time I was 17, I would have laughed in your face.
What is that?
Bitches just lied to me and told me I'm not gonna see no monsters until later in the game. I just seen that motherfucker!
me and Nick and Charlie were put into a soul trap, and Charlie had to choose between shooting me or Nick. I think he'd shoot himself.